Hello world, Heather Thrills here. I'm gonna give you a 5-minute yoga video that you can do anywhere, anytime, to loosen up your muscles and to relax a little bit. So start with your feet hip width apart. Bring your arms to your sides and inhale. Just follow your breath the whole time. Bring your arms through your guard. Send your right arm back on an in-breath, but keep your hips forward. Follow over your shoulder. Pull it all back in. On your in-breath, switch it out to the left side. Inhale. Exhale through. Sweep and rise with your arms. A little bend in the knees for a cushion. Goal post your arms. Squeeze your core. Let your head hang. Pull the shoulders together. Inhale, rise up. And exhale, fold over. Generous bend in the knees. Maybe grab your opposite elbows and rock it out side to side. You can shake your head out a no. You can shake it out yes, just to end on a positive note. Then let the hands melt to the earth. Grab a hold of your shins. Push the crown of the head forward. Spiral the inner thighs back. And as you exhale, lower down. We'll do that again, medicine and repetition. So as you inhale, hands come to the shins. Straighten out the spine. Expand through the collarbones. Lower back down. Last one. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Leave your left hand down. Bend your left knee and sweep the right arm up. Maybe roll out the wrist at the top. Try to keep the hips in alignment. As you exhale, the right hand will come down. You'll inhale the left arm up. Roll it out. Exhale down and keep that going in the rhythm of your own breath where you inhale to expand. Nice generous bend in the knee where the hand is on the earth. Exhale down. If you can't touch the earth, resting on your shin, that's why we prepared with that. That's just fine. We'll balance it out. One more each side. Inhale up. Exhale down. In breath up. Out breath down. On your next in breath, hands to shins, halfway lift. On your out breath, forward fold. Sweep and rise all the way up. Bring your hands to heart center. Maybe close your eyes and bow your chin and allow yourself an intention for your practice, for your day, for your next moment. How do you want the quality of your thoughts? Breathe it in, drop your arms, sweep and rise, inhale. Exhale through your guard. We'll take it to the right and to the left. Mobilizing the spine, try to lock the hips forward on train tracks. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, little back bend. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, forward, bend the knees. We're gonna heel toe the feet nice and wide. Big triangle between the legs. You're gonna leave your left arm underneath your heart and inhale your right arm up. Maybe roll out the wrist at the top, squeeze and release. Exhale down, inhale up. Try not to let your hip come with you. Try to keep them square. So as if you are pushing the blades of your feet outside so you can ensure you've got straight in line hips. Inhale up, exhale down. Follow the hand with your gaze. Make it nice and rhythmic where you allow your breath to lead. We'll balance it out. Let's go two more on each side. Think about the alignment of your spine, allowing our central nervous system to come into better alignment. Now walk the hands off towards the left leg, bend the left knee and sit up into the hip. Inhale through center and exhale off to the other side. Ooh, a little bit of crack here. Inhale through center, exhale, bend. Inhale, center. If you've got a ton of flexibility and you want to come into Skandasana, little squat, you can drop, make sure the heel stays on. You can drop the heel and lift up the toe, and then just inhale through center and exhale off to the other side. Or stay, this side's a little bit tight for me where my heel won't drop down. So I'm just gonna stay bending left and right, and I'm gonna balance it out one more each side. Inhale through center, and then heel toe the feet together. A little bit of ragdoll where we rock it out side to side. Generous bend in the knees, and then inhale, sweep and rise. Exhale through your guard. Inhale, sweep and rise. One more big body breath. Open up your chest, expand the collarbones. Exhale through, hands to heart center. You can repeat this a couple times. It can be a really good warm up for you. But just stay steady, focused on your breath and in line with your intention. Thanks so much. I'll see you next time.